Vinson Entertainment and Education is a business that I've started to help other people with their entertainment goals, and I have a very, very deep desire to help the next generation of artists. I really want to inspire and encourage them, develop who they are, find out who they are. One-on-one coaching, there's private vocal coaching, there's group coaching, there's performing arts education, which consists of either musical theater or dance and vocal. I also bring in other professionals to work with me, so I try to do artist development work. But when you finish working with me, you're gonna probably sing to here.
Right.
Maybe, I don't know, we'll see. Coaching, like studio preparation work, audition technique. I also do band coaching. I prepare bands for shows. So that's the educational side. The entertainment side is I am an entertainer. Involved in that struggle of being a performer, of being an entertainer, of trying to get work, of trying to cultivate projects. The artist is kind of responsible for their success or failure, and everything kind of comes down to what you're willing to invest and put into your artistry. My whole perspective is that you are unique, you are an individual, and I encourage them to find out who they really are and try to develop and cultivate that. And as they are developing and cultivating that, let that speak to the way that they perform. And to me, music is very much about telling a story, which is why I love artists who can do it well. And what kind of artist do you want to be? What are you here to do? What sort of message do you want to deliver? I'm here to encourage you, inspire you, to make you the best you can be.
What happens when you close your eyes? And you still see the light, but it's dark.
Because I love making music. Because it is a deep seated, because it's my fire. It's one of the reasons I get up in the mornings. As they gain more experience and they perfect their craft, then there is an opportunity for me to place them, get them opportunities. Like if they're a singer, I might be able to get them, on a wedding or as a background singer, or bring them in on one of the sessions that I'm doing. I try to give my students as many opportunities as I can. I have some students, who I've recently given gigs to. Because I felt they were ready and, they had enough material and they could actually handle it. So I do believe in giving them opportunities. I have a Facebook as a performer, I have Facebook as an educator, Instagram, Twitter, Reverb Nation. You can email me, viva@vivavinson.com. More to come. I'm still developing and growing.